Welcome to Big Bunny TV Gossip.
A lesbian has told of how she disclosed her sexuality in a salon and the effect it had on everyone there. She said she told the hairdresser that she would marry her sister if she, stylist, injures her. Curious, the hairdresser asked why she wants to marry her sister and not her brother, and she revealed that she is into girls. She said the entire saloon was silent for a minute. She wrote, "So the lady making my hair almost hit my neck by mistake, and so I said you will provide your sister for me to marry if anything happens to my neck." The madam asked why I said sister instead of brother, and I said I like girls, believe me when I say." There was a minute silence.